our chat today, we are playing a game called Sea of Solitude. This game is called Sea of Solitude. Basically, it's a dark game. About some depressed girl who's going through life. She's trying to figure out what's going on.
I have family.
Okay, go on.
Friends. But yet here I am.
What?
Feeling lonely. Again. What is wrong with me? I'm so tired of it. So damn tired. There must be a way out of here. I want to change it. Change me!
Oh, she looks like a furry goat with red eyes.
Where am I? And why is it so dark? A light. Maybe I'm not alone after all.
Go to the light.
I might need help. I should get closer.
Oh, here we go. Go on. So, we're going to go towards the light. Hopefully that works out really good. Oh, hold on. Alright, so there we are. We have to go that way. Okay, here we go. Waters are very choppy. Look how dark it is as well. You see something in the horizon there. Some kind of... looks like a fairy.
Hey!
What's that?
Are you alright? Kay! You're here again! How do you know who I am?
What a silly question. Here. I have a present for you.
Ooh, Christmas!
Be safe.
Oh wow, look at that. That's pretty cool. So she turned everything to light.
Wow.
Who needs Alexa,
I
huh?
I haven't seen the sun in... I don't remember.
That's better. Are you ready, Kay?
How did she do that?
Oh, she's got magic, you know?
I know who you're looking for.
What? Who do you mean?
Not telling. This flare belongs with you. Now you can use it too. Go on, shoot it.
Shoot it?
Oh, so there's a flare. That's pretty cool.
Let's go! He's waiting for us!
Who's waiting for us? This girl is so strange.
Alright. Chapter 1.
So beautiful. It reminds me of Venice.
Back to black. Whoa.
So slow.
we just gotta follow her, I guess. Oh, shit.
The flare can't go through walls.
Oh, you got me!
You suck at hide and seek.
You can fly and be invisible.
Oh no! Not now. I'll make her leave you alone. Wait! I'm leaving you.
Leave who alone?
To the weather.
Got pretty dark, didn't it?
You worthless piece of shit. You have no idea what you're doing, do you? As usual.
I'm trying. She knows my name. Did you do something to the girl?
She is as fake as you are, so I ate her alive.
Wow, what a crazy, evil, dark spirit. Alright, let's get off this. Okay, sweet, here we go. Alright, where to, people? Where to? Can we go through there? Nope. Anything over here we could use?
It's so dark again. That monster said such terrible things. What the hell? Why? This has got to be a dream, right?
I don't think it's a dream.
Ah! What are those things? There's something trapped in there. It shines like the girl. Could she still be alive?
That's cool.
That's... Is that me?
Gotta focus, yeah? Come on. Oh my God, how much more focusing do I gotta do? Get her!
Stop being so cruel!
Nice.
That hurts so much.
Stop looking at me! Get the light away! It burns!
No. You're in my way. I need to find more light.
Gotta find more light, huh? So this game's about light and darkness. About finding the light, about keeping away the darkness.
Those handprints. They're the girls. Maybe she's still alive. Ah!
I knew you would come back. Come a little closer, so
so I can see you better. No thanks.
No thanks.
Seems dangerous. I'll look somewhere else. Girl? Hello? Are you out there?
So we're looking for that girl that has the light, yeah? That's the main objective here. Graphics are alright, gameplay's alright. Visual, audio, sound.
Oh,
it's not too shabby.
This city looks so real.
Oh shit. That was close. That was really close, actually. Huh. Well, you didn't get me, did you? Too slow. Again, nearly got me. Alright, so we need to figure out where we need to go. So it looks like with my USB cable is coming loose. Hopefully that's okay. Yes, my cats, they push their stupid heads against my USB cables at nighttime, damaging the USB inputs, which could cause it to have defects, you know? So. Now I'm just trying to figure out where to go from here. Where's that monster at? Oh, look out for that massive monster. There it is.
Beautiful.
It seemed to work. Okay, so that's part one, people. For this, we'll be back on tomorrow for part two, so don't miss it. And this is called Sea of Solitude. It's a new game. It's pretty decent. It's all right. Basically about a girl that's confused. She's going through darkness times, through light times. She's trying to figure out how to get to the good stuff in life. But yeah, I'll see you for part two later on, another time. Thank you guys for following the channel. Please subscribe if you're new. Smash that like if you enjoyed some of this content. If it's interesting to you, let me know in the comments what you think about this game. And I'll talk to you in the next video, people. Peace out.
Be gamer.
Alright, chat. Today we are playing a game called Sea of Solitude. This game is called Sea of Solitude. Basically, it's a dark game.
I'm so
it's about some depressed
together.
Girl
what I can't
who's going through life. She's trying to figure out
completely torn apart.
What's going on.
I have family.
Okay, go on.
I have friends. But yet here I am.
What?
Feeling lonely again. What is wrong with
Oh, she looks like a furry goat with red eyes.
Where am I? And why is it so dark? A light. Maybe I'm not alone after all.
Go to the light.
They might need help. I should get closer.
Oh, here we go. Go on. Okay, so we're gonna go towards the light.
Hopefully that works out really good.
Oh, hold on. Alright, so there we are. We have to go that way, okay. Here we go. Waters are very choppy. Look how dark it is as well. You see something in the horizon there. Some kind of... looks like a fairy.
Hey!
What's that?
Are you alright? Kay! You're here again. How do you know who I am? What a silly question. Here. I have a present for you.
Ooh, Christmas!
Be safe.
Oh wow, look at that. That's pretty cool. So she turned everything to light.
Wow. Ah.
Who needs Alexa,
huh? I haven't seen the sun in... I don't remember. That's better. Are you ready, Kay? How did she
do that?
Oh, she's got magic, you know?
I know who you're looking for. What? Who do you mean? Not telling. This flare belongs with you. Now you can use it too. Go on, shoot it.
Oh, so it's a flare. That's pretty cool.
Let's go! He's waiting for us! Who's waiting for us? This girl is so strange.
Alright. Chapter 1.
So beautiful. It reminds me of Venice.
Back to black. Whoa.
So slow. Come on.
All right, so we just gotta follow her, I guess. Oh, shit.
I can't go through walls. Oh, you got me!
You suck at hide and seek.
You can fly and be invisible. Oh no! Not now. I'll make her leave you alone. Wait! I'm leaving you.
Leave who alone?
To the weather.
got pretty dark, didn't it?
You worthless piece of shit. You have no idea what you're doing, do you? As usual.
I'm trying. She knows my name. Did you do something to the girl?
She is as fake as you are, so I ate her alive.
Wow, what a crazy, evil, dark spirit. Alright, let's get off this. Okay, sweet, here we go. Alright, where to, people? Where to? Can we go through there? Nope. Anything over here we could use?
It's so dark again. That monster said such terrible things. What the hell? Why? This has got to be a dream, right?
I don't think it's a dream.
Ah! What are those things? There's something trapped in there. It shines like the girl. Could she still be alive?
That's cool.
That's... Is that me?
Gotta focus, yeah? God, how much more folks in there gotta do?
What did you do?
I didn't do anything. Leave me alone.
Exactly. You didn't do anything. You never do.
Get her!
Stop being so cruel!
Nice.
That hurts so much.
Stop looking at me! Get the light away!
No. You're in my way. I need to find more light.
Gotta find more light, huh? So this game's about light and darkness. About finding the light, about keeping away the darkness.
Those handprints. They're the girls. Maybe she's still alive. Ah!
I knew you would come back. Come a little closer, so I can see you better.
No thanks.
No thanks.
She seems dangerous. I'll look somewhere else. Girl? Hello? Are you out there?
So we're looking for that girl that has the light, yeah? That's the main objective here. Graphics are alright, gameplay's alright. Visual, audio, sound.
Oh,
it's not too shabby.
This city looks so real.
Shit. That was close. That was really close, actually. Huh. Well, you didn't get me, did you? Too slow. Huh.
That nearly got me. Alright, so. We're gonna figure out where we need to go. Hopefully that's okay. Yes, my cats, they push their stupid heads against my USB cables at nighttime, damaging the USB input, which could cause it to have defects, you know? So. Now I'm just trying to figure out where to go from here. Where's that monster at? Oh, look out for that massive monster. There it is. It seemed to work. Okay, so that's part one, people, for this. We'll be back on tomorrow for part two, so don't miss it. And this is called Sea of Solitude. It's a new game. It's pretty decent. It's all right. Basically about a girl that's confused. She's going through darkness times, through light times. She's trying to figure out how to get to the good stuff in life. But yeah, I'll see you for part two later on another time. Thank you guys for following the channel. Please subscribe if you're new. Smash that like if you enjoyed some of this content. If it's interesting to you, let me know in the comments what you think about this game. And I'll talk to you in the next video, people. Peace out. Be a gamer.